Yo, man, it's your boy Judy June. We back with another reaction video, man. We got a new guest here.
You feel me? I ain't know. I got Khalil King in the building. That's what it be, man. I talk to me nice. I'm really, really him. Yes, sir. D, man.
Well, you introduce. I mean, that's what I mean.
Oh, we got the boy
Turbo Doc Corbin.
You feel me? Go follow my boy. Say that shit again.
Turbo.Corbin.
Yeah, go follow my boy, nigga. You know what I'm saying? He new here. This is his first time on the channel and shit. So make sure you welcome my boy with open arms. You know,
make sure you welcome me to the family. Welcome to the
gang. Y'all see what we got, man. We got Ice Spice, Rema, Pretty Girl official music video. You already know Ice Spice been going crazy. Every drop been going crazy. We thought she was going to flop, but she did not. You know what I'm saying? She's still here.
She's still doing her thing.
She's still getting that money. And it's all that matters in this world today. So we're going to get into the video, man. Y'all let us know what y'all think. If y'all already comment on this motherfucker, if y'all already seen it. You know what I'm saying? Comment down below. If you're new to the channel, welcome to the family.
Welcome to the gang. We're
going to get into this motherfucker, man. This video only 2 minutes long. So let's see what Ice Spice talk about. Make sure we turned up in this bitch. I did not expect it to be one of these type of songs.
Ooh, catchy, then.
I did not expect it to be a vibber. I thought it was going to be some New York shit.
Stop playing with them, Ryan.
Yeah, pretty girl, we know you know these and tell. As long as you treat me well, I will treat you more than you. Me don't sell my chain, you are my real flair. Give me promise, you ain't gonna fail me.
Looking at you, got my eyes wide dim.
Oh, I saw was shaking like that.
Looking at you, got my eyes wide dim. So out of this world like sci-fi. Looking at you, got my eyes wide dim.
Damn.
Looking at you, got my eyes wide dim. So out of this world like sci-fi.
Afrobeats, man, y'all gonna have to let me know, man. It sounds like some Afrobeat shit going on here.
That's a big feature. I think he's from.
Yeah, I think he Afrobeat. I think he African.
No, he definitely was Tav from the way he was.
He got that one song.
So that's this is definitely huge.
Calm Down song.
Never heard of Rema, never heard of him, but you know what I'm saying this is probably definitely a huge feature for Ice Spice, being that this is a cross seas collaboration. You know what I'm talking about. So shout out to her, she doing her thing. The hook was fire. I did not expect Ice Spice to even hop on a beat like this. You feel me? Y'all know lately she just been on heavy New York shit. Like it's just been bops and ass shaking and shit like that. You feel me? Damn, Kyle or whatever his name is. Shit, there it goes. There it goes. What you think, sir?
I think that shit, girl. It was definitely different from the original.
You know what I'm saying? I thought it was going to be drill.
Definitely going to thought it was going to be.
It was different. I fought with it.
Yeah, we already know she this is about to get plays. This is about to go crazy.
This is a marketing move.
Radio hit too.
This is super marketing. Definitely a radio hit. This is definitely a business move for her for sure. So we understand. You know what I'm saying? Every song can't sound the same. So we get it. You feel me? Sometimes you do gotta switch it up to get that other crowd with you.
It's looking good.
But you know what I'm saying? What you think?
It's looking good.
I like to switch up on the flow. Like Sexy Red, I ain't seen no switch up yet.
She pregnant. You know, Sexy Red need to switch it up, man.
She pregnant.
That's why I don't listen to Sexy Red right now. I know she one of the hottest females out right now, but I don't want to keep watching all that thought pop shit. Man. I ain't trying to watch that shit, man. So, shout out to Ice Spice for the switch up. That's what the world need right now anyway. You know what I'm saying? That's what her fan base needs anyway, for her to hit that other culture up. You feel me? So, you know what I'm talking about. Like, comment, subscribe. New to the channel. Welcome to the family.
Welcome to the gang.
You know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all subscribe to Khalil King on the road to 1K right now.
Yeah, sir. Make sure you get them likes up, subscribe, comment, all that good shit. You feel me?
Follow my boy.
Turn
it
out, Corbin.
You know what I'm talking about? We're going to get into what? I don't know how long y'all here for, but we here reacting until they leave and shit. So, get into the next video. Let's go.